Alrighty guys, what is going on? Linky here, and welcome to episode 200 of the Minecraft Survival Games. Oh my god, guys, it is absolutely amazing to think that we have gotten to 200 episodes of SG. It is just crazy to see the support that you guys leave on every single one of my videos, and I just have to give you guys a huge thank you for all the support that you give me every single day. It is just every day when I wake up and I read all the comments on my latest video, it is just absolutely amazing and awe-inspiring to see the constant support that you guys will give to my videos and my channel, and it is just amazing. Thank you guys so much, and I'm so happy that we've finally been able to reach episode 200 of the Survival Games, the series that started my channel back in November. I believe it was November 18th I uploaded my first video in 2013, was a Survival Games video on the Hive server, and to think that we have gotten so far already is just amazing. So thank you all so much. It is just, it is great. We got a couple fans in the game right now that are trying to give me stuff, so I'm going to try to not take their stuff and let them kind of play on their own, but we'll just have to see what happens. Let me rearrange my inventory here. But in today's episode, there are going to be a few things that are going to be happening. One, we're going to be doing probably at least, at the most, two solo games, and then the rest are going to be games with people like Gapple, Will, Prez, all that stuff. These guys are all fans, so I'm gonna try to avoid them as much as possible. Recording episode 200 of SG. Oh, this guy's trying to back it up. There we are. But today, a few things gonna be happening. One, we're going to be doing a bunch of collab games with a bunch of different friends of mine. That'll be really fun. And then this is going to be the solo game. There might be a solo game at the end to close out the episode. I haven't 100% decided yet, but that is what I'm thinking about doing. So if you guys want to show your support for episode 200 of the Survival Games, I'm going to set a crazy like goal for my channel. I don't think even 10 of my videos have reached its like goal. So if we can hit 50 likes on today's episode of the Survival Games, then it'll be absolutely amazing. That would be amazing. It'd be such a great thing to hit 50 likes on episode 200 of the Survival Games. So if you guys want to shoot for that goal, you can hit that like button. If you enjoy the video, obviously. If you don't enjoy it, I'm not going to ask for your like. Here's a good idea. If you want to like the video when you first start watching it, and that way you don't forget to do it before. And then when you're finished with the video, if you didn't really like it, you can remove your like. And I think that's the best way to do things around here. Hi, little cool 09. I believe he's a fan, right? Oh no, he's gonna try to shoot at me. Never mind. I'm not gonna try to kill you, because I thought you said you were a fan before. I don't remember. I don't know. I love you. I'm gonna give him a heart, and I'm just gonna get out of here. So yeah, that's basically what's going to be happening. So if you guys want to drop a like now, that'd be great. And then we'll see how many likes we can get. Now, in the previous video, in episode 199, he has to kill me. All right. Recording ep 200 of SG. Hi. Hello, friend. There we are. Another guy? He was over there. How many subs you got? 2K. Alright, let's continue on. There's so many. One thing I want to talk about in this video is something that I didn't realize before this, but the amount of viewers, the amount of you guys that play on Badline is absolutely crazy. I don't think that there's a single game that I'll go into where there won't be at least one person who watches me. And that's absolutely amazing. So I'm just going to take the time to reply to these comments. I usually wouldn't reply when I'm trying to record a game, but since this is episode 200 and I'm trying to show my gratitude, of course I will do that. Now, I got to win. That's the bottom line here, is I do have to try to win Survival Games, so fighting him is going to be important. Got him. There we are. But I also kind of want the game to go on a little bit longer, since obviously this is episode 200. Now, my goal right now, guys, is to make it close to an hour long. That's going to be how long I'm shooting for this Survival Games recording to be. We'll see if we can do it. Linky, oh my god. Also, if you hear my brother in the background, he's home. So, that's an issue. Oh, wait, Linky. Yes. I'm here. Hello, people. So, yeah, if you guys want to go in. I'll leave all the people that do videos, that do games with me in this video in the description. So if you want to go subscribe to any of them, I'm pretty sure Prez will be in one. Gapple should be in one. Will should be in one. Maybe I'll get them to do a three-person recording, me, Gapple, and Will. Yeah, friends with Prez. Maybe we'll do that. We'll see. Dan will probably join in for one. Fluffy. We'll see what happens. But as I said before, my hope is that we can get this SG episode to be an hour long. So depending on how many games that is going to take, we will attempt this. I have 2 days to get this recording. It is Saturday as I am recording the beginning of episode 200. And 200 is scheduled to go out on Monday. So I've got Saturday and Sunday to get this recorded. Hopefully we can do it. I think we should be good. As long as I can continue to get awesome games like this, I don't even mind doing a couple solo recordings because, as you guys have said in the past, your favorite thing on my channel is the solo recordings. So, we'll see what happens. Final three, They Call Me Wax and Strill. We will see what happens with this game. Let's see, is there anything I need? Potentially, I Big Fin A. Oh my god, we have so many fans. You know Ivoric? Yes, I know Ivoric. I don't know what we're gonna do, but... we gotta fight, people. We gotta fight. I don't know what to do here. I kind of want to get in. Yeah, I think he's a good YouTuber. Yeah, he's a good YouTuber. I want to get in here and make this sword. Oh, hi. I want to get in to make this iron sword, but I don't think I'm going to be able to with these people just... No, not happening. Not happening in the slightest. Not letting you... Well, you're going to craft that anyway, but... I just want to get to the crafting table. Link, drop food. You can have pumpkin pie. You can have pumpkin pie. I'll let you have that. I'm not going to be that mean. But we got to go in for this guy. Wait, this might be my chance. Might be my chance. Quickly, can we quickly sneak in here? Can we get in here and craft this iron sword? I think we're going to be able to. Oh, let's hurry. Okay, we got out. All right, nice. We got to kill people here, people. We gotta start fighting. Whoop. Camp, gotta be fair. Screeny? Okay, I'll give you a screeny, but we gotta kill this guy first. I don't want to get cleaned up or anything. Even if I die to him giving me a screeny, I'm fine with that. Alright, you want a screeny? Do you want a screeny? Wait. Okay. I'm gonna be fair. I'm definitely gonna be fair. This guy knows me, so obviously, gotta be nice to him. So what do you want? I might yell at my brother in a minute, just to be quiet. Does he want a screeny? What does he want? What do you... I'm not letting you craft anything. Don't you think about that. But, what are you gonna do? What do you want to do, buddy? Do you want a screeny? Do you want a fair fight? I don't know, are you gonna make me like an iron helmet or an iron chest plate or something? What are we doing here? Strill left the server. How many people are watching? We got 3 spectators. Oh, 2 fans. Okay. All right. What? You want a screeny? Oh, you want a screeny. Okay. I'll give you a screeny. You gonna kill me? Got a bad feeling he's gonna kill me. All right. You ready to go? Ready to go, bud? Ready? I'll fight him. He's got better armor than me, but I'll definitely fight him. All right. Okay. Go. All right, let's begin. I got no arrows, so we're gonna have to go full melee into this unless he's... waiting for something. I love you. Good luck. Have fun. But we're gonna die of fire. Oh! I got shot. GG to him. Alrighty, guys. That is the first game of today's episode of the Minecraft Survival Games episode 200. We'll see you guys in the next game. Alrighty guys, we are back for game 2 of episode 200 of the Minecraft Survival Games, and we're here with the jolliest Brit in the land. We're here with Will. Oh. Hello.
Hi, don't.
Hello, that was you.
Oh
I
my
think that,
god.
What? Where are you?
I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
I'm running.
Just okay, where are you located on the map?
I am running south. Running west, sorry.
West? Okay, I'm gonna go west. Go to the edge of the train. Like the actual train on the tracks. And then we'll meet up there.
Okay.
Because that's west, isn't it?
No, I'm going to like the barn. Do you know where that is?
Okay, I'll go there.
Okay.
But, Will's, that might have been the weirdest intro I think I've ever done for you. It's Christmas time! I'm excited!
The jolly Brit.
Well, considering Gapple's like, abandoned ship, you're the only Brit that's going to be in this 200 special, so you've got to be the jolliest.
I'm the jolly Brit, yeah.
You're the jolly old Brits. Actually, they own the hive, but, you know. All right, I'm at the barn now, so... Well, I'm at the abandoned train. Plane, actually, not the train.
Oh, all right, okay. You can grab, like, the tier 2 there. I'm gonna go...
All right.
This.
Okay. There's a tier 2 in the plane? Where is that?
Behind
the plane?
Behind the plane.
Yeah, that's where I thought it was.
All right, I got a weapon if you don't have one for you.
I got one. I'm good.
I got stone sword.
Okay. Where are you?
I'm on top of these trees, like, I'm grabbing another
I think I know where you are.
I'm at the barn again. I just realized there's another tier 2 I forgot about.
All right. Did you get the one on the top of the barn?
Yeah, I got that one. I'm getting, like, the one up to the house opposite. All
right, I'm at the barn now.
Oh, they changed it to tier 1. Okay. All right, I see you.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Okay.
You can have those pants. There you go.
I like leather. That's my favorite.
You can keep that. Okay, let's go see if there's anybody at the, at the airfield.
There might be.
Never mind. I see people.
Oh, well, they're pretty stacked as well.
Half gold, half iron. That'll actually give me full iron, and that'll give you. Yeah, you can have. I'll take the boots, and you can have the leggings. Oh, actually, no. Since you have the iron chestplate, I'll take the leggings. You can have the boots, and then I'll give you.
Yeah.
And then we'll be even, I think. Oh, there's a team up there that is nothing. Perfect. Little friend. I'm gonna have to kill you. I apologize.
I think this guy's going for them.
Probably, and hopefully he doesn't see us yet. And I fell. You see, well, these are the moments where I realize I shouldn't be playing this game. I'm just not good at this game.
I like how good I am at parkour. We can clean these people up.
Oh, yeah, good idea. She's just...
Oh.
What?
Ah! I'm glitching the block!
Hang on.
Oh, one's dead. There's one.
What, where are you? Friggin' mountain goat. She's like a mountain goat jumping down the mountain. Well, we got some of the stuff. Here, take these, Oh, there's more stuff down here.
People killed the other...
The team actually managed to kill him, which was good. Okay, I think we got everything we need, really, for now. I need some food, but we can go and get that anywhere.
Do you want me to have this chest plate and I'll put on this gold?
Sure. That'll be good.
Okay.
Oh, no, here, take the, chain chest plate.
Oh, right, yeah.
Chain's better than gold. A Plissian Linky. Yes. Hello, friend. It's Desire. Where do I know that name from? Desire.
I'm not sure. Wait. Oh, Dominic, I have iron boots for you.
Oh, perfect.
Brilliant. Drop those. There you go.
All right.
I don't want them.
Those are gold. There we go. Now I got the iron ones. Let's go to spawn and let's see if we can find anybody. Do you have a stick, by the way?
I do. I have 4.
Perfect.
I can make an iron sword.
So can I.
Oh, nice.
I got 2 iron in my inventory.
I got 3.
Okay. All right, perfect. Let's see if there's anybody else at spawn. There's already 6 people left. Jeez, this game went faster than my first one, definitely. Yeah, but the problem is, watch the rest of the game just like us seeing no other people, and that's gonna be the really depressing thing.
You want iron sword sticks?
Yeah, I just need 1 stick.
I threw them all to you. I don't want them.
Okay. Do you have enough? Do you already have an iron sword or?
Yeah, I made mine.
Oh, okay. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
I'm just at spawn.
Anything? Right, no, we don't need any of that. All right, let's go. Where do you... We're pretty stacked right now, as it is. Let's try to get you some more iron stuff, though.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 7 armor bars, so...
And I'm at... What am I at? I'm so bad at math. 7.5. Hey, watch it.
Wait.
Okay, I thought I just saw someone in my unloaded chunks, but it doesn't look like they're there.
Oh my god.
What?
You hear that? You hear that voice crack?
Okay, here's the sad thing about this, Will. I thought there was, like, some young... I thought there was, like, some small female child in your room, and that's what I thought I just heard, but it was you.
Oh, brilliant, thanks.
You're welcome.
Small child
is
me.
Oh! Found someone in full iron.
Oh, it's Desire.
Hello, friend. We're gonna have to kill you, because we kind of want to win. Hi. Hello. As long as you don't turn around. Go in there.
Oh, you screwed.
Oi. Oh, God, you got me saying oi. Oh my! How did he?
Ow!
Oh my God! You've got to be kidding me!
Oh my God! He's like 1 heart.
Okay. I need food. So if you could drop a piece of food behind you, that'd be really nice.
I'll drop like that.
Okay. And I'll just run over and grab that.
Yeah.
Hang on. Stay out of combat. Oh wait. Hang on. I can eat this. And then I'm gonna go after Desire.
We'll both go for him.
What's up? Nice. He's done. And then this guy. Oh, I'm on 4 hearts. I should probably back up.
Back off. I've got bow.
Okay. Whoop. Oh, he's shooting at me. What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Neither do I. I'm gonna sneak up behind him.
Oh my
Will,
god,
Will,
my
you're
ping.
Getting
I just
you're
realized
getting
I have US ping. Oh my Dominic.
What? He's solo. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's regen to full and then we can have a sort of a fair fight.
I got gapples, so like I can eat that and then to help get like up to full health.
Yeah, and since I believe I've got more armor bars than you, you can keep the absorption hearts. You have two extra hearts when we fight.
I can go for lion now.
Oh, okay, never mind.
It can just crit me.
All right. Is that a crit?
Again. No, it wasn't.
There you go. All
right, there you go.
All right.
Are we going for bows or no bows?
No bows, because I have one arrow and no bow.
Oh, I can split use some if you want.
Okay.
I've got 31. So
okay.
No FNS. Alright, no FNS, okay.
No, you see, well, the problem with having 17 arrows is I don't have a bow to shoot them with.
Oh, I give you a bow there.
Alright, there we go. Alright, no FNS, bow, and iron sword.
And rod.
And rod.
Of course.
Alright,
ready?
Ready? Set?
Let's go.
Go.
Good, Dominic. Okay. Oh my god, nice shots.
Oh, hit the freaking chest. Oh my god. The problem with playing against you is the ping allows the bow to hit you before you move. Come here. Okay, now I'm just missing everything.
I got my first bow shot. Wait.
Oh, second bow shot. Oh my god, you do what Prez does. You knocked me into all of the stuff. An open chest, that's it.
Oh my god.
There you go, there you go. Alrighty guys, so Will, thank you for joining me in this episode.
So it's no problem.
Alright, and we'll see you guys. See you in the next game. Alrighty guys, we're back for game 3 of episode 200 of the Minecraft Survival Games. We're joined by him. We're joined by Labus Warfare. Hello.
Whoa.
That lag there. Yeah, that's been happening on Badline lately. Go.
What, were the timers not going down?
Yeah, that's been happening.
I don't know.
As of late. Go south, by the way.
I went a different direction, I think.
That's fine, just don't die. But we're here with Dan today.
I'm evading, so.
Mm-hmm. We are using the Prime Pack V1 in this video. So, Dan, if you'd like to tell everybody how and when they'd be able to get this pack.
Well, if this video is being released on Monday, there's a possibility that it's. Somebody's chasing me with a sword, so I'm just gonna run. But
where are you?
I'm gonna go back to spawn.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
There's a possibility if this video is being uploaded on Monday that. Yeah, the pack video, the like goal video is definitely already up, but the actual pack video, like the releasing of the pack,
might not be up yet.
Yeah, let me phrase this. So, the video, if you guys are watching this on Monday, the day Linky uploads it,
mm-hmm.
The like goal, the big like goal video was uploaded yesterday.
Okay.
So the actual pack release video could be up. Today,
but it might
and if
not.
It's not, it'll be up tomorrow.
All right, depending on when they hit to, what is it? How many likes are you going to set it to?
It's 200.
All right, so if the goal hasn't been reached when you guys are watching this video, go to Dan's video and leave a like so the pack can get released.
Yeah, and then when the pack's released, I'm going to be doing one like for a download. I mean, obviously, you don't have to do that, but like, it just shows me how many people have downloaded it. I know you can check through MediaFire, but sometimes it's cooler just to be able to check the like ratings, but
tell everybody, because this is a really nice pack, so let everybody know like what items are custom, what aren't. There's a guy here.
Oh guy. Basically all the tools are custom. Bow, the rod, and the FNS. All the secondaries are custom. All the tools are custom. I'm gonna help you out here. Chronic Blur, that's actually a cool name. Come on.
I'd be so much closer to him if I wasn't on fire.
Alright, yeah, you know what? Get out. Just get out.
Alright, let's get out of here.
So, basically all the tools are custom. He's coming for you. Be careful.
I know. So basically all the tools are custom.
Secondaries are all custom.
Okay.
And I'm gonna get hit here.
Got a hit on him.
Go.
He's some fire.
Nice.
Oh my god, I got him. Just keep talking.
Okay. So, all the items are custom. Not items. I mean, all the
weapons
are custom. All the tools are custom. The secondaries are custom.
Alright.
And, yeah, then the blocks are solar flares.
The blocks, I gotta say, it was good that he used solar flares blocks, because these are so nice.
Yeah, Disguise Colors made this pack, by the way. Mm-hmm. But, Actually, I think these were originally... Now, I may not be right, but I think these blocks were originally Stimpies.
I remember... I know what pack you're talking about. I don't remember if it was Stimpies.
Because Stimpy's a Kogi guy, and yeah. A lot of Kogi players use these.
Yeah.
So they may have been Stimpies, but I'm not sure. The GUI is custom. This is made by Disguised Colors, by the way, this whole pack.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the rest, like, the food is just from, like, the food that everyone uses.
Yeah.
And but, yeah. Stuff like that.
It's a really nice pack. Yeah. You guys will be able to use it pretty soon. And, yeah, it's pretty much
I didn't want to, like, hold it off for too long.
Yeah. You didn't want
to,
like...
feel that there was any...
Yeah, as soon as it was done, you're really, like, you're, like... Sunday, I think, is when it goes, like, the video for the light goal, right?
Yesterday, the light goal video went up, and the day you're watching it, either today or tomorrow, the actual pack release will be out. Because I'm not releasing the pack in the actual SG light goal, I'm making its own video for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I'm watching
come here,
this go down.
Come here, my guy. My god, this guy is so annoying. Got him.
There's a teen skin. There's a teen skin, Mikey. If you
I haven't seen
teen
skins in so long.
If you die to a teen skin.
I won't die to a teen skin. He is dead now.
Good.
Good. Alright, let's see. Where are some other people? Do I have anything?
Like,
I can put that on. Full
skin.
Iron, nice.
What FOV do you play on?
95.
95?
Mm-hmm. That's like
I play on 90.
I've experimented. I can make a diamond sword. I've experimented in the past with like 105, 110, stuff like that, but and even like Quake Pro. But I feel like 95 for me is the best, so that's what I use.
I like 90.
90 is too small for me.
Really?
Yeah. It's kind of, no. I can play it, but it's just I'm so used to 95.
Yeah, dude. I went from Quake straight to 90.
Oh god, that must have taken some getting used to.
It did. Quake straight down to 90.
If I had done that, I probably would have gone to, like, at least 100 first.
Yeah. Actually, I went from Quake to 105 to 90, but 105 is not even... You can't even see the difference.
Yeah, 105 and Quake Pro are pretty much the same.
So...
And then 90, even yeah. 90 to 105, it's such a difference.
Yeah, but it was... It took me a few games, but then I forgot I was on 90, and then I
exactly.
just got used to it.
And then you have those people that play on 70.
Yeah, I know.
Which, I don't even know how I used to play on... Like, I remember a couple years ago when I always played on 70, and I put it to Quake Pro run once, and it seemed ridiculous to play on Quake Pro.
Yeah, I know.
And now it just doesn't even seem that bad.
Yeah, 70's normal.
Yeah. God,
normal,
imagine...
Normal, a lot... You know who plays on normal?
Who?
And this may be a surprise to you. Ultron.
He plays on normal?
Yep, he plays on normal.
But he's so good!
Yep, I know.
Okay, so I guess right there, ladies and gentlemen, that proves that you don't need to play on a really high FOV to be pretty good. So, there you go. His clicks are insane.
Yeah, I know.
Are his clicks still, like, amazingly good?
Yeah.
I figured.
You wanna hear some mad bull crap?
What?
I think my sensei's gonna break.
Seriously?
I was clicking with it yesterday, and part of the button cracked.
GG. My god.
So, like, almost half of it's cracked.
Where are you going, buddy?
On the button that I click with. So, I don't know what's gonna happen. Luckily, Christmas is nearby.
Yeah, you can probably just get a new mouse for Christmas.
I'll get another rival. If you guys are looking for a good gaming mouse, and you have, a normal size or a bigger hand, definitely go with the rival.
How much does the rival cost, by the way?
Don't take my word for it, but I think it's 60.
60? Alright, that's not too bad.
It's
definitely an affordable mouse.
Yeah, if you're deciding between a Sensei, Raw, and a rival, rival's the way to go.
Rival's probably the best.
Good,
in my opinion. I've seen the other two, like, used before. Like, I know some people that have them.
Mm-hmm.
And the rival's probably the best.
Did I just put out that fire?
Yeah, you did. No, you didn't. It's still here. Now I put it out.
I feel like the sensei's just... It's too small. If you have a tiny hand, you can go with the sensei, but, like, sensei, I feel, is more of an office mouse.
Yeah.
Honestly. It
doesn't
have
a gaming mouse. Office mouse.
It's not shaped like your hand. You know how office mice are really just like to the point, certain shape? They don't really mold. They don't like have a mold.
Yeah.
For your hand, like gaming mice do.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Imagine, can you imagine, like, if gaming mice didn't exist and you had to play with, like, an HP office mouse?
People would eventually learn how to do it, but yeah, it's,
but it'd be much more difficult.
But nobody would know any different.
Exactly. So, this guy was good with that FNS.
I guess, in a sense, it wouldn't be that horrible. The Alonzo Gamer. Let's go.
This guy's... Oh my god. Really
Oh my god! Herox is watching you. Don't make him sad.
I won't. I just don't want to get hit by another arrow.
Larnkar.
I'm not gonna die. Well, we'll see.
Darn-dar.
I'll try not to. The Wither PvP.
Alright.
I really just wanted to go in and clean this up. Come on, you two, fight.
So I think the best idea, going on Wither and let Alonzo take him, and then you, if you have eat it.
I don't have a gap. That's the
annoying
thing.
Go for Wither.
I have another FNS
thing
on.
Get a nice combo on him, and then let Alonzo take him, and then go in on Alonzo when he's sorting through items.
Oh god, I was going to place down that FNS. Luckily, he rotted me.
Alright, go. Wither was at a good point there. Either one.
He's got him in the fire,
Now let Wither get him. Alright, now go.
Got Alonzo.
Right,
oh, got Alonzo.
Get Wither. Wither's not good.
He's just good with the rod. Oh my god, I dodged that FNS. You gotta be kidding me.
Alright. Keep going here. Just keep going at him.
I didn't even see my hearts! Well, Wither, you won by beating me with an FNS. Alright, Dan! Well, thank you for joining me for SC200! I am totally uploading
that. Are you in my hub?
No.
This guy's skin. Holy crap.
What is it?
I'll send you a screenshot. You'll put it at the end of our game.
But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this episode, this game of SG200, Dan. It's been a pleasure. If you want to get Dan's pack, he might have his release video out. If it's not out, go like the video so we can hit the like goal to release it. And yeah, we'll see you all in the next game.
And this is going to be the greatest game of the whole thing, so you can just stop watching.
Obviously. Alrighty, guys, what's going on? Link here, and welcome back to another... Wait. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alrighty, guys, we are back for episode... Go. Alrighty, guys, we are back for game 4 of episode 200. Ollie, I need you to go north, okay?
Four.
That intro was terrible. Let me just say one thing. I had to do that intro four times. I said, welcome back. I said, welcome to episode. I said, welcome back to... I'm a mess today. There is a guy named Grape Applesauce with a Q who's wearing a Zypercraft skin. I feel like I'm on drugs right now. I don't know. Everybody's mixed up. There's a Stitch guy. Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. He's in the game.
You're very fast.
Ollie, I'm a pro at survival games. Oh, that is why half of my games aren't wins. Did you not realize?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I got a
weapon.
This girl's trying to punch me. Get out.
I have a weapon for you and a weapon for me. We're a good old family.
Yeah. Do you know what's weird? She's shifting whilst running. That's the weirdest thing I've seen in my life.
Bam!
She looks like she's got a broken back and she's like...
Well, that wasn't you. I found a guy.
Yeah, I see you. You're killing him, aren't you?
Got him.
Look at this girl. She's got like a broken back. Fisting her.
That sounds really bad. All right, where are you?
Okay, so yeah, I haven't been on your channel in like
Ollie.
Years.
Priorities here. Where is she?
Okay, she's over here.
What does that mean? Yes, thank you for the directions.
Wait, what did... I see
I'm
her.
Behind you.
With her bent back.
Where is she? So... As we were talking, Ollie, you've not been on the channel in a good 2 months, I think.
It is actually that long. Like, how old?
I found the broken back, girl.
Yeah. Oh, wait. She's not broken back anymore.
Woo! Woo! Oh, she's got a weapon. Broken back girl's got a weapon.
Okay, I need some
There's your stone
stuff.
Sword. Have fun.
I need
Here's some
armor.
Boots. Take some boots.
Do you have a chest plate?
No. I have this leather one. That's it. Well, I'm keeping it.
So, yeah, you haven't been on my channel. I haven't been on your channel, and now is the time.
Oh. Got a weapon. I just breathed into the mic and I realized we're on Skype, so that probably just got picked up by the microphone.
I didn't hear it, actually.
But as Ollie's recording this, because he's a leech and he leeches off my recording sessions like a loser, we are recording my SG200. That's the real important thing that's happening. So, Ollie, I'm going to give you a few inspirational words about your YouTube career. Never give up.
Yes.
Never look down.
That is the three words.
In the words of Martin Luther King Jr., I have a dream. That's it. That's it. All right, let's go over here. And this has already turned out to be the weirdest game in this episode. So
it's because I'm part of it.
You're not that strange. I'm the strange one. But in this today I've recorded a ton of videos, and it's like, I think I might be going insane because I've had to speak with so many people. Like, I'm just realizing something.
You've recorded with all UK people.
No, Dan's not UK.
Oh, yeah.
I recorded with Will, and in that recording, I told him that he was going to be the only Brit. So in the beginning of the intro, I called him Jolly Old Will. I don't know what is wrong with me. Guy! Zypercraft!
Oh, I messed up. Whoop. Oh, he's trying to...
What was that?
Okay, I'm in the wall. Okay, I need to get a shot on this guy. Oh, I missed. I might die.
Back him up.
I'm gonna die.
Ollie, eat.
What?
What? Ollie, keep talking. We're still playing. I'm still alive. That's what I've done. Like, in Dan, when I was recording with Dan, we just...
Someone behind you.
I know, and I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna get the kill. The cheeky little kill.
He's quite bad, I think.
Ollie, that's rude. He's wearing a Santa Claus skin. Santa's not bad. I mean, I'm on one heart.
Did Dan
but,
die
you know.
In your...
Oh, no. Oh, I didn't... I haven't told the story yet, have I? Another guy! Goodbye. So, the story, as I tell this really quickly before I face my impending death, there's another guy. Everybody... What is with all the people? So, what ended up happening was, me and Dan were trying to get a recording, and every time we tried getting one on MCSG, we'd keep dying. Like, I would die, and then he would die, and it wasn't pleasant. So what I did was I finally just said, all right, listen here, Dan the man. What we're going to do is I'm going to go in and clean up this fight.
Yes. Oh.
What we're going to do is I'm going to be a total jerk and do that. And I'm just going to keep recording even if he had an iron sword. That's why he killed you.
Yeah.
Ah!
What? I just hear you talking the story and then
Gappling.
Like, ah! And then he's like there.
He's lagging. Is he lagging?
Lag lying. It's lag.
Is he lagging or is it me lagging? Why is it deathmatch already? What is this? I'm in the. Hello. This. Did he just die? Okay.
I thought it was you and Grape Apple Sauce.
No, it's me and this dude, Miner's son. He's lagging immensely.
Wait, Minty Miner. He is a YouTuber.
Oh.
Okay. What? Bad Lion is lagging.
Ah! I'm gonna win! Go, Tryhard!
You're gonna win. You're actually gonna win.
Woo! Let's go! That is like, I think we're half and half with wins and losses now. All right, Ollie. This was probably the weirdest game I think we've ever done.
It is.
But, I don't know how I'm gonna make this an hour long, but we're in the lag line zone. Thank you for joining me, Ollie, for this episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. Guys, as I said in the previous videos, Ollie's channel will be also linked in the description as long as with Dan's and Will's. Fluffy should be the next game, so let's see what happens with him in the next one. Alright, guys, we're back for another game in the SG200 special. We are joined by GappleYT. Hi.
GappleYT. Gaps, oh my god, a big fan. I love you, man. Please be my dad. Oh. I love you.
Wait, did they just say, please be my dad?
That's what I said. Alright, which way?
Okay, good. Where are we going? Go south.
No, Minecon Cape.
You never realized I had a Minecon Cape.
No.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if you're joking or not right now.
No, I'm genuinely serious, but did you go to Minecon 2015 or something?
No.
Oh.
I just got it. I have the cape. I'll tell the story.
I really want one.
So my friend in school went to Minecon and he had an extra cape. So I was like, hey, you should give me the cape. And he's like, all right, I'll give you the cape. So he gave me the cape.
He gave you a cape? They go for so much money now.
I know, but this was like 2 years ago when people really didn't care about capes.
Aha.
I got the bow. Aha. What's in here? I'm trying to find... Oh, there's a chest in the water. Woo.
Hey, Linky, I've got some stuff for you.
Okay. I've got some stuff as well. Full iron. Full iron,
full
totally.
Iron.
I am totally not full iron.
Oh. Oops, my bad. If we go in here, there should be a chest somewhere in here.
You sure?
I don't know. Oh yeah, here it is. Double
What's
tier.
In it?
Double tier two.
Nice.
Wait, where are you? I can give you loads of
I'm here.
Here's this, and this.
Alright.
And a bow. Do you have any food I can have, boy?
I already have a bow. I don't need that.
Can you have any food?
Yes, I do. Here. Take this pumpkin pie.
Damn.
And I've got two cookies, so that's all the food we have.
Sugar. I'm trying to find the way out, man. But yeah, guys.
It's right here. This is my 200 special if you're watching on Gapple's channel.
This is like 200 subscribers, but no.
200, yes. It is my... It's my 200 subscriber special.
No, this is like in the building. This is like SG 200, so it's actually pretty brilliant.
SG 200. And
I was at 100 before.
Here, the funny thing. Oh, there's a guy down here. The funny thing about this is, when I recorded my game with Will, I didn't know if you were gonna be around to record, so I named Will as the only Brit in the video.
No.
Yeah.
How the hell did you get down there? Will, get up. He's stuck down there, so it's fine.
But I want to kill him. Hang on. Got him.
Okay, don't go down. You get stuck. Don't go down.
I won't. Let's just go this way.
Right. Let's head this
Linky,
way.
Linky, remember me? Yes, I do remember you.
By the way, guys, I thought I'd say, just because Linky's main server is Bad Lion, we're playing on Bad Lion.
Bad Lion's the best! That's what we're playing on it.
I would guy over usually here. Record over an MTSG, but...
Gapple, there's a guy over on this direction.
Oh, crud. I fell in the water pool. Oh, that's fine, I see you.
Hello.
But yeah, guys, I hope you guys don't mind me playing, like, one or two games on Bad Lion. I'm not going to be, like, sweating the Bad Lion, but... You know what I mean?
You got
like,
you gotta sweat the Bad Lion, come on.
Link sweats the Bad Lion. Where
is
it, then?
I do. He was over here.
Alright. Left strafe, right strafe, bow to under... Hit.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Is that you? No, that's you. Never mind. Hi. He's over this way, probably.
All right, let me just hit up this chest.
Ooh. All right. If you get any food, I need some.
Oh, yeah, I got loads of food now.
Well, all right.
Have some... Where are you?
Oh, found him. Found the guy. He's in here.
He's in the graveyard, is he?
He's in the graveyard.
You want some food?
I want some food, yeah. How do you get into the graveyard?
This is how we get into the graveyard.
I found the entrance.
Oh! Slap him!
Little boost would be nice.
Boost
Never
me
mind.
In front of you.
What? Oh!
Oh!
Nice!
Oh,
watch out!
Oh! I crap my pants!
I'm right behind you, hang on. It's a team.
I'm on offer!
Ah! Gapple, just run. Don't turn around. Do not turn around.
Oh shit, sorry.
Just keep running.
Guys, I'm running. My sister's screaming!
What? Ignore her! Gotta keep going.
Gotta go fast.
Here, I'll boost you. Well, I'm trying to.
I'd rather me die than you, Linky.
So would I!
What?
I'm on half hearts, but I'm also running very low on hunger right now. Gapple, we cannot afford to stop.
Okay, run.
Just run.
I bought us some time.
I can eat, hang on. Just keep running, do not fight. Gapple, don't fight.
We're gonna keep on running.
Keep running until we can regen. They're shooting us now.
No.
Just keep running till we regen.
There's someone behind them too, there's three team.
Okay, well,
it's genuinely a three team.
It can't be a three team. That's gotta be a guy just trailing them. It has to be. Gapple, don't fight!
Come back.
Don't fight.
They're all fighting.
Oh, perfect. Hang on. Let me put on this armor that I have. I should probably be putting on.
I'm gonna make myself an iron sword just so I can get a bit more better attack damage.
I can make an iron sword as well.
So let me just do this.
Let's see.
And then go for these, because with an iron sword and pretty much full iron,
much full iron. You've got a chain helmet and golden chestplate. That golden chestplate is gonna put you off full iron. Oh, I just hit you with my arrow.
It's fine. I'm not pretty low, but okay. Oh, they're fighting.
Let's go in. Go in for the cleanup.
I got this. We're just gonna hit. Sure, you get him. We go for him, Linky, but go for this guy.
Got him.
God shot. This guy by me. This guy
got him. Got him.
Oh my god. I pooped my pants. I got him, actually. Nah.
Shut up.
No, please, no.
I'm kidding. Let's go after this guy before deathmatch starts. I want to get a couple hits on him.
You hear me? He's like, no.
Oh, that was so off. Okay, hang on.
Oh, god.
Oh, no, I put on iron leggings.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to scrap this for my part because, like, everyone's screaming in my house.
Fine with me.
It's fine.
It'll be my special episode for SG 200.
we can get a recording for my channel, maybe. I'll have to look over it, but,
yeah. Okay, let's go. It's just, it's us and this other guy, right?
Yeah, do you want to 1v1 him, or?
No, let's be scumbags.
Okay. Okay, run, Linky.
I got it.
Okay, no, you don't.
I just got 2 hits on him.
Gapple skill. Gapple skill. No, gapple skill.
Where'd he go? Gapple skill. I hate you so much.
I'm running! No! I knew it! I knew this comeback would come. Jeez.
Oh my god! Right when I was gonna eat! GG to Gapple. Alrighty guys, hope y'all enjoyed this game in the S to 200 special. Gapple will be linked in the description if you want to go and subscribe to him. Gapple, thank you for joining me in this episode.
Time, bro.
And talk to you later.
Speak to you later.
Alrighty guys, we are back for another game in the Survival Games episode 200 special. And we are joined by the greatest panda in the land. It's Fluffy.
Alright, yeah.
You notice how every time we attempt this, I like change up the intro a bit? It's because I'm so pro. I got a sword.
I got stuff.
Go. Where are we going? Go south.
Justice Crest, somebody's following me. Okay, I'm gonna go south.
I'm gonna have to kill this person. I'm gonna have to kill you, killer. I apologize in advance. But
no, this guy's hacking. What? He's
which
like
guy?
Sprinting and shifting. What?
Which guy?
I'm not sure. I can't see his name. What?
Okay. Well, that's not good, is it? Oh my god, you were so mean! Get away from- I don't know what I'm saying at this point. Fluffy, we gotta meet up somewhere. Alright, I'm just gonna get up onto the road here.
Okay,
Hopefully this guy
that was a little sketchy.
This guy's like legit following me right now. I'm
like
going where we were before, the ice, watery path kind of thing. I don't know what to call it. I don't think this guy's following me anymore, which is good. But I did get a chest plate. Who's coming up behind me? Oh, hello. You're really stacked already. Watch out! Watch out, behind you. We gotta take this guy out together. Get him. Got him.
Nice LLP.
There we go. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna go up and grab this chest up here, and then you can head over to the double chest over there. Let me just see, what do we got here? What are we gonna have in this chest today? Iron.
Have bad stuff.
Boots, I don't need those. I just need to rearrange my inventory. What weapon do you have?
Wooden sword.
Okay, I have a stone sword for you.
Do you actually?
I do. Unless you'd like to have an iron axe. It's your choice. Would you like to be a baka or a human?
Human.
Alright, where'd you go?
I went to the town area with the double tier 2 in the house.
I was talking about the double... Oh, okay. I was talking about this, like, this
okay,
this
we need to take a guy out together.
Place. Where are you, Fluffy Panda MC?
Yeah, I'll meet up with you, where do you want to meet up, mate?
I'm at the research, I don't know what to call it, the research center kind of thing.
The hell?
Yeah, I don't know how to explain it. It's like that area that has the double chest.
Oh, okay.
Do you know where I'm, do you have any idea what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Okay. I'm coming down the snow mountain to the side of that there, and I'm just gonna quickly check these chests. There was a guy over here before, but I don't know if he looted everything, so we'll find out in a second. You're gonna kill me?
Yes. That's
I would definitely. I'm okay with that, you know? You know, it's
really?
Life.
All right.
You know, that's life, Fluffy. That is life. Let's see. What do we got in this chest here? If you could. Where are you? Is that you? Hello.
Crap.
How you doing, Fluffy? How you doing?
What?
We can get a bunch of food here. Oh, here. Take this weapon. Have that stone sword and hold it by your side and keep it close to you at all times. That's not a team, but we can go and clean up this fight up here.
What's a fight?
Oh, it's when two people hit each other with weapons until one of them dies.
It's when two people love each other very much.
That's something different. We'll explain that when you're older, Fluffy.
We'll explain that at the end of the video.
No, we're not going to do that. If you're under 8, turn off the video.
Under 8?
I don't know how old people are these days.
Your viewers are probably like 2 and 3. Their mom used to turn on the iPad. For the videos, they watch your videos.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if that was true. I'm on YouTube for kids. I looked it up
before.
Hey, honey,
want to watch Linky 10-9?
I got one hit. Fluffy, little help. I'm on 2 hearts. I'm going to help you get this guy. This guy's trailing behind us. As soon as we get this kill, we've got to run. Hit him with that rod, Fluffy. Got him. Go. Fluffy, don't even deal. Fluffy, get out of there. Let's just run. Fluffy. Fluffy, I don't want you dying. Oh, never mind. Never mind, I was worried for nothing.
Where are we going?
Right, I don't know, but I'm just gonna put this armor on quickly. Here, take that. Actually, no, I need that rod. Now that I think about it.
Alright, yeah, take the rod.
Alright. I don't have one yet.
I need to eat. You need to guard me. Because okay. I'm at 2 hearts.
Alright, I will guard you. We're getting teleported in 20 seconds to deathmatch.
Oh god, it's laggy. Okay. Guard
me. So let's see what happens with this game here. Oh, I just picked up that stuff. Let me drop that. Fluffy, we're getting teleported. Are you ready to win the Minecraft
Hunger
Games?
Oh no. Dude, I'm at like 4 hearts.
No, don't worry. I'll handle Love Master.
He's the love master.
I'll take care of him while you regen, and then
I think he knows what we're talking about when a man and a woman love each other very much.
Oh, I think he does. I think he does. Hello. Oh, he's got a bow. Cheeky little bow action here. He hasn't gotten a single shot of me. Oh, he tried getting that rod. Whoop. Love, are you typing? Are you really?
Let's go.
Oh, you gotta kill this guy, please. Don't make me really ashamed of you, Fluffy. Were you just holding back your rod? What was that? Hang on, let me see this. I gotta watch this fight. As Fluffy goes in for the rod combo. And we lose to Love Master. Fluffy, you know what? This just kind of proves how much of a noob you are. If you hadn't been typing about the methods of love, then we would be winning this game. So yeah, guys, thank you, Fluffy, for joining me in SG200. How have you been? Right, yeah, was it a good game? What do you think?
I think it was. People know about what happens when a mini...
All right, we're going to end it here now. Hope you all enjoyed. Goodbye. Alrighty, guys, welcome to the final game of my SG200 marathon. I hope you all enjoyed the marathon. If you did, please be sure to leave a like rating. Let's see if we can go for 50 likes on my SG200 marathon if you all enjoyed. And as promised, a montage will be coming in the next few weeks to kind of just wrap everything up. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy that. I'm very excited for it. I think it's going to be awesome. So, playing on Icarus Fallen for the final game, so if it's a little bit laggy in frames, reason being is Icarus is quite a laggy map in general, so that is going to be the main reason. But Icarus Fallen is a map that I really don't play on too much, so it's really cool that we get to play on it for the SG200 special. Now, as promised, and I know you guys probably noticed it in the special, a lot of the maps that we played on were maps that we had played on already in the video. I want to address this now, because I know a lot of people will be asking about it. I plan to move to MCSG very soon to do a lot of different maps. I know that on Badline, one of the problems with the server is that the community, and it's not really a server problem, but the community generally picks the same maps every single game. And for a YouTuber, that is very irritating to deal with since we like to get multiple games. We like to get different maps to kind of spice up each of our recordings. So, I will deal with that. Oh my goodness gracious, you... Okay, he's a hacker or something. But I will definitely work on spicing up the map variety in the future for you guys so the videos are generally better. That is going to be my goal, and I will make sure that I accomplish it. Let's just get up out of here before this guy comes after us and just get up ASAP. All right, we are almost out. Is he still trailing us? I think he is. Let's just continue going up and see what we can find. We got a chest here that we can definitely check. What do we got? Leather chest plate. I'll take that. Very nice. Very nice. What are we going to do from here? Where do we want to go? We'll continue going up and we'll see what we can find. I think that's probably the best move for us right now. There's a guy right here. Oh, that's the guy that was trying to kill us before. I have arrows, so if we want to... We're going after him. What? Got him. There we are. That's what you get for messing with me, buddy. Alright, let's continue moving up here. I apologize, there were a few people I wasn't able to get recordings with that I wanted to. It's honestly just because, for this recording, I'm sort of pressed for time. I want to get this up on Monday, and if I'm going to manage that, that means I'm going to have to do this closer. I didn't want to do a closer game at first. I kind of wanted to just get, the rest of the videos with different people. I did not mean to click languages. I want to turn off... want to turn off clouds for this, but certain people didn't, like, present, get, I didn't manage to get a recording with, Eric didn't manage to get a recording with, Trident, some people like that who I didn't manage to get recordings with. It's okay. I'll get them for SG300. That's already looted. Where do we want to go from here? Let me eat this quickly. If you're still watching the video, by the way, at this point, leave me, like, a really cool comment. I want you to say... What do I want you guys to say? If you're still watching up to this point, I want you to type in bananas in the comment section. So, if you're still watching up to this point, and but you've already posted the comment, you can just add a new comment and say bananas. So if you're already watching this, type in bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-S, like that. And then I'll know that you guys have watched up to the final game of the game, of the video. That's pretty cool. SGs will resume as normal tomorrow, and I've already got SG201 recorded. It's December 1st, which means all the holiday art is going to go into effect, so it's pretty neat. I'm really excited for that. I think it's going to be really cool. This video is going to be almost an hour long. It might go over just a tad. It might be under just a bit, because right now, before this recording, the video is currently at about 47 minutes, so we will see what ends up happening with that. I'll maybe add in like music or something to make it kind of a little longer or a little shorter. We'll see what I decide to do. We're going to deathmatch though, so depending on how long this video is. Oh wait, is this a craft? No, I was like, is that a crafting table? That would have been amazing. But we're gonna jump over here, see if we can snag this chest quickly before deathmatch. Oh my god, we didn't hit that. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, that's so irritating. Let's check these chests. Anyway, we're getting teleported in 10 seconds. Golden sword, not really something that I need too much, but we're going to deathmatch, so we will see what becomes of us there. Playing against one guy that has everything and another guy who's sort of geared, so this is going to be fun. Hi, are you going to hit me right off the bat? I think you are, so we're going to run this way. And he's going to try to kill me first off. Lovely. Is it a team? No, it's not a team. Oh, it's two people with a lot of gear. All right, I see what's happening now. I'll just stay shifted and hide. Whoop. Whoop, let's just hide. I'm the one with the less gear, so going in and cleaning up this fight is going to be crucial. Whoop. Can we get a hit? Can we get a final hit? We won the game. Alrighty, guys, I hope you all enjoyed SG200. If you did, please be sure to leave a comment down below, and let's shoot for 50 likes. And as always, I've been Linky, and we'll see y'all in the next video. Wait, let's wait for this to load. Peace.